సూర్య గారు నమస్కారం. మీకు తెలిసినట్టు చాలా ఏళ్ళుగా మీరు నాకు పరిచయం, చాలాసార్లు కలుసుకున్నాను, కానీ ఎప్పుడు మీతోటి ఒక వన్ ఆన్ వన్ కూర్చుని ఒక కాఫీతో కొన్ని ఒక ఫ్యాన్గా మిమ్మల్ని చాలా క్వశ్చన్స్ అడగాలని అనుకున్నాను. చాలా ఫ్యాన్స్ కూడా ఉన్నారు, ఎప్పుడైనా వాళ్ళ ఫేవరెట్ హీరోకి ఒక వన్ ఆన్ వన్ టైం స్పెండ్ చేసి కొన్ని క్వశ్చన్స్ అడుగుదాం అనుకుంటారు, బట్ ఆ అవకాశం అందరికీ దక్కదు. బట్ ఆ ఛాన్స్ నాకు దొరికినందుకు నాకు చాలా ఆనందంగా ఉంది. థ్యాంక్స్ అ లాట్ ఫర్ లెటింగ్ మీ ఇంటర్వ్యూ యూ.
ఐఎమ్ మీటింగ్ యూ ఆఫ్టర్ వెరీ వెరీ లాంగ్ టైమ్
అన్న.
You are really my thambi and I can't start the interview like this.
I'll give you one warm, warm hug.
Thank you, thank you, no, thank you, no, thank you.
Thank you for everything. Thank you for all the love.
Sir, Sivagari subject.
Sir, what?
Anna. ఈ క్యారెక్టర్ చెప్పినప్పుడు ట్రైబల్ క్యారెక్టర్ కదా, మనకి ఏమి రెఫరెన్సెస్ ఏమి లేవు, రెఫరెన్స్ పాయింట్ ఏం లేదు. ప్రెజెంట్ క్యారెక్టర్స్ అంటే మనకి రెఫరెన్సెస్ లుక్స్ అలా చూడడానికి ఎలా ఉంటారు ఇదే తెలియదు. సో ఈ క్యారెక్టర్ బాడీ లాంగ్వేజ్ లుక్ అన్నిట్లో మీ మీ అప్రోచ్ ఎలా ఉండింది, మీరు ఆయన కలిసి ఎలా పనిచేశారు?
ఇట్ హ్యాడ్ లాడ్ ఆఫ్ లేయర్స్, లాడ్ ఆఫ్ థాట్ ప్రాసెస్ ఇన్ ఇట్. ఐఎమ్ ట్రయింగ్ టు అండర్స్టాండ్ వేర్ వీ స్టార్టెడ్. సో డైరెక్టర్ శివ ఇస్ అ వండర్ఫుల్ పర్సన్ హూ ఇస్ ఆల్సో హ్యాస్ వెరీ వాస్ట్ వైడ్ నాలెడ్జ్ అబౌట్ లిటరేచర్, అట్లీస్ట్ పర్టికులర్లీ టామిల్ లిటరేచర్. The best of the best books which speaks about Sangha Ilakkiyam and any important landmark books, whatever you can find, he's read it all. Any writer, anybody who's done with literature or Tamil or history, he's a really really a very good person who's read everything. I got to know this because when Jaybeam director Jnanavel came and met him for 2 minutes, they spoke about 10 books other.
Okay.
So Jnanavel is a journalist and he's also a big reader of books. I read here and there when somebody is recommending something. Sometimes I've not finished 4-5 books, I just go to the other book and I come back to the previous book. So that's my thing. So when a director is writing something about past history, he makes everything very very real with characters and their characters' emotion, their graph. That arc is always very nice, not only for the hero's father, the hero's clan, hero's friend, and if there are other small characters, where that emotion will start, where it will go peak, when it will come down. If he's a warrior, he's just always not going to be stiff like a warrior, like a soldier. He's not going to be walking like that. He has to behave in a certain way with his father. Even though he's a protector of the clan, he will have his father, the way he speaks to the father. If there are kids, how will he behave with the kids? And if there's a complex situation, there's an emergency, then how would he react to it? Or if he is at fault, then how a warrior is going to behave when he's at fault? So there are so many layers to this character. It is not like, I can be stiff, in 300, who are we? That is not there always. It's like, a lot of, he's vulnerable, he's emotional, he's again, he has to give pep talks. So many things happen. So whatever the scene was, there's a need for that scene or that screenplay. So a lot of flow, up and down flows there, which I found very, very good about Kangua. And also he stands for his word. If he's given a word, if he's given a promise, what come may, even if there are like 10,000 people against him, he can stand in front of him. And he will give that last fight till whatever he can. Is the main world about Kangua. Few directors, for example, so many directors will give you a script book. Then you regularly go through the script, you know the lines, you by heart your characters, what other characters are talking, for this line of the other actor, how will you take your time and then tell your line, how you want to go at a stretch. Like for Sudha, when I did Akasham Niyadhura, she spotted me saying like, I take lot of pauses in between 2-3 lines or 2-3 words. In a sentence, she said like, you think about the line or you think about the word or you want to underline a particular line or underline a particular word and you want to give a lot of importance to that word. Let's go flat. Let's go one stretch without any pauses. So K.F. Ravikumar sir said like, you are talking fast and I would want you to go slow. So every time a director comes with a very different design, mm-hmm. I think you should not preconceive and go with one set pattern, I would want to perform like this. You have to be ready to adapt to that design. Like Bruce Lee says, be water, my friend, get into any shape. No, you should, you won't know what shape, no, you have to, pattern you have to get into. You just have to be ready. With Shiva Garu, in the morning only you will actually get the dialogues. You know the scene. But the actual dialogues, word to word dialogues, you actually get it only that morning of that scene. And he would like it to be as real and as candid as possible. And he's not very rigid with his lines. Here and there one word, here and there will change. For me to be that character, if I think I have to speak in a certain way, we talk in a way and then we, you know, perform. So to take it to that world, we also didn't want to take it to a language which people will not understand. The Gen Z also should understand now. Now 2000 people who are born in the 90s have become now boomers, Gen Z, all these kids have come. So we have to connect with both the world. Our elders and the youngsters, we need to connect. So Madan Karke gave us beautiful dialogues. And this world, I think, is formed very differently. I think from Bahubali, everybody's, you know, done this exercise. For us, again, it was very new. And it was also a tribal world. It was not a kingly, you know, kingly kingdom, and which will have a lot of elite one, civilized, lifestyle will not be there. It's a tribal, primitive lifestyle. So it will have those little harsh, rustic behavior to it.
Motto fantasy, imagine like folk, lakapothe was it historical and history ilanti tribes avaru unnara similar. Reference these, like all totally creation from the director.
The names have been derived. See, everything started with one center point will be, what is their belief? Our belief starts with what we pray to, worship to. Who are our, you know, deities? Like one clan will have water as their deity. They worship to water. So their behavior will be like that. It will be more calmer. They would like to be in peace, not in water, like there's no chaos much. The words they use is very different. And one clan, one island, they pray to the fire god. And they are fierce, they are strong, they are good, but something happens, they are, there's no compromise, there's no something which, you know, they will easily forgive. Another clan, a land of no rules, which prays to blood. What if their deity is blood? And no, that's how they all behave. So that's how, no, they behave as a clan. The words they use, their body language, their names, everything changes accordingly. And also, what if there is a power game? If one village has got, one island has got a lot of power, and the other person, maybe comparatively, they don't have. Economically, there is a divide. What if they are well-to-do and the other person not well-to-do? What if they have different skills? What conflict can arise? And what betrayal can happen? And how clashes can happen? So this whole film, the war is also, the reason behind the war is something very different from what a regular, usual cinema will have.
And in Mir Jason cinema lo, more థియేట్రికల్ పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ ఇచ్చిన ఫిల్మ్స్ ఉన్నాయి, లైక్ సింగం, ఆకాశమే నీ హద్దురాగా మోర్ రియలిస్టిక్ పర్ఫార్మెన్స్ ఇచ్చిన ఫిల్మ్స్ ఉన్నాయి. అండ్ మిడిల్ ఆఫ్ ది లైన్ ఆత్రేయ అండ్ సూర్య ఆర్ యునో అదర్ ఫిల్మ్స్, మీటర్ పరంగా మీ స్పెక్ట్రంలో కంగు ఎక్కడ పడుతుంది? ఇటువైపు మధ్యలో ఉన్న.
ఐ థింక్ ఇన్ లైఫ్ అప్స్ అండ్ డౌన్స్ ఆర్ బ్యూటిఫుల్. ఎనీ సౌండ్ వేవ్, లైక్ వేవ్, ఈవెన్ యువర్ సింగింగ్, ఇట్ హ్యాస్ టు బి అప్ అండ్ డౌన్. నో, in Nedil, Kuril, in languages also, words also, there is always up and down. I think in life, it's nice to have up and down, some films this way and some films that way. It makes a beautiful balance. We have to connect with a lot of sensibilities. It can't be one kind of film. I have to maximum reach to all audience who are coming from, you know, a street vendor or a rickshaw puller who's sweating every day, to a person who's, you know, somewhere, no, done well in life and sitting in the US or UK, no, he's seen, no, the other part of the world, they also should connect. So I tried to make a balance between these two. So this film will have Again, I repeat this humbly repeat it. No, lot of legends are there, and they have given iconic landmark films. This film will also have its own never seen before visual.
Wow. Anna Miru, you always done characters that needed prosthetics a lot, and you're like a seasoned person in this. So were there any of your inputs also in designing the look of the character, or was it totally left to the creative, the arts people or something like that?
No, it's all everybody coming together.
Yeah, yeah.
I love collaboration. I love a lot of interaction. I love no ideas thrown by anybody.
Yeah.
We respect everybody. Even the last makeup assistant also will come up with one idea. The last art department person will give us one idea. It can be anybody, anywhere, throwing ideas. It's just having open ears, open heart, and everybody's working as a family. I should thank Anuvardhan Garu. Vishnuvardhan Garu's wife, Anuvardhan, who's always done a lot of wonderful films. With Ajit sir also, she's done a lot of films, Rajini sir, and for me, Ela Mariu, Seventh Sense also, she did the look, costume look. And Milan sir, our art director, Milan Garu. I think as a team, we all will dedicate this film for Milan Garu, whom we missed. He passed away before the last schedule. He created this world, be it 200 kudils, huts on top of a mountain cliff, or be it a warship, imagining a warship which is 700 years back, or be it a flight interior, or making almost a crocodile look alive,
yeah.
12 feet, 14 feet crocodile, which will actually look alive, which can actually move, which will have 4-5 functions also. So he created all that, he made a factory. So his input is also there in the look. And Sarina, my makeup artist, who also helped me in Rolex look and my other films also, she's also been a part of it.
Okay.
So everybody has, they have come together and done this look.
Okay.
It takes 2.5 hours, 3 hours for the makeup every day. 150 days of shoot, I had to do this complete makeup, the braid the hair, patiently sit, all that.
And throughout your journey, I have seen Miru Gajini lo first time six pack chesaru malli chaala yel darthi six pack chesan antunnaru, but mimmalni in real life lo follow avutna kabatti between your six pack body and your non six pack body I only see 3-4 kg variation. So for 20 years you consistently maintain fitness. Cinema six pack annapudu I know the schedule, it's a very measured diet, high protein, more fiber, more cardio and weights you throw in. That is kind of understood. Everybody knows how, and the transformation clips any petter, Surya son of Krishna Puninchi. But throughout these 20 years also, you remain very fit. There's no fluctuation in your weight. So on non-shoot days, what is your approach towards fitness? Do you have a trainer? How many times do you work out in a week? Do you calculate your food?
Everybody has a body type. And I have this body type where I actually don't gain much weight. It is lucky. Somewhere father, mother, some genes is like that. Sometimes Joe and my brother will be, Karthi will be very upset. Even if we smell food, we gain weight, put on weight. And you're having biryani, you're having masala dosa, podi dosa. And, and they say like, you have lost weight and we are in the gym and nobody comments at us whenever they look. So this keeps happening every time.
Okay.
Thanks to my definitely trainers. Nirmal has been with me for almost 5+ years. I'm 49 now. I'm 49, and for Kanguva climax, there was a need. I have to stand in front of Bobby Deol sir, and we had to fight. And suddenly this thought of, what if, there's a long fight which happens, and end, can it be a bare body fight?
Oh my God.
And during the film, apart from shooting, I followed a 100-day plan.
Oh.
In 100 days, natural body,
okay.
I achieved a six pack.
Okay.
So definitely, I like to feel guilty. I like to eat a lot and then hit the
gym. Room lo chusen edo sweets unnai.
Nee
end the fit fit ga.
I'm a total complete foodie.
Foodie end the fit ga.
And me, my wife, my daughter, we're all foodie. My son is not. Night 11 o'clock we'll order. Papa, can you swiggy this tiramisu ice cream, this cake and all that? That keeps happening. I'm a complete foodie. But that 100 days, I try to be as strict as possible. And it is my, that faith for audience, I don't want to compromise on the visual. So it's a challenge also. After 10 years, again to do a six pack, you challenge yourself. The game gets interesting.
Life, it's harder now.
Life gets interesting. Yes, always. See, at 30, it is like running on a flat road.
Yeah.
At 49, it is climbing a mountain.
Yeah.
Your metabolism slows down, so you have to do more cardio, more deficit diet, more strict
food. ఆలోచిస్తేనే చాలా కష్టంగా ఉంది. ఇందాక మీరు చెప్పినప్పుడు ఫాదర్ గురించి చెప్పారు, కోయంబత్తూర్ అని చెప్పి. వెన్ ఎవర్ యూ స్పీక్ తమిళ్, మీరు మాట్లాడినప్పుడు ఇట్ ఫీల్స్ మోర్ లైక్ అ కోయంబత్తూర్ పర్సన్ స్పీకింగ్. నీంగ వాంగ ఉకారింగ
ఇట్స్
దేర్. సో మీ గ్రోయింగ్ అప్ ఇన్, నాకు ఫర్ ఎగ్జాంపుల్ మేము గోదావరి డిస్ట్రిక్ట్ నుండి, బట్ చెన్నైలో పుట్టి పెరిగాం, బట్ నా భాష, మా తిండి ఫుడ్ అలవాట్లు స్టిల్, దో ఐ నెవర్ లివ్డ్ దేర్, ఇట్స్ స్టిల్ దేర్. సో వాట్ ఈస్ యువర్ కనెక్షన్ విత్ యువర్ హోమ్ టౌన్? ఇన్ఫ్లుయెన్స్ ఏమైనా ఉందా ఇప్పటికీ? ఫుడ్ క్యూజిన్ అంతా ఆర్ట్ స్టైల్స్ క్యూజిన్ ఉంటుందా? ఎందుకంటే మీ ఫ్యామిలీ అలవాట్లు అలాగా.
ఇట్ ఇస్ కోయంబత్తూర్ సైడ్ కొంగు సైడ్ బిర్యానీ, దే కాల్ ఇట్ అరిసెం పరుపు సాదం. ఇట్ ఇస్ యాక్చువల్లీ అ వెజ్ ఫుడ్. ఇట్ విల్ లుక్ లైక్ అ లెమన్ రైస్ బట్ ఇట్స్ నాట్ దట్ ఫ్లేవర్. ఇట్ హ్యావ్ దట్ లిటిల్ పర్పు టు ఇట్ అండ్ ఇట్ కాల్ అరిసెం పరుపు సాదం ఇస్ అ famous thing in Coimbatore. And that's my connection. Even in Chennai, whenever we feel something we are missing it, then Appa will say like, let's have Arsim Barup Sadam today. And we all have that. We all live together and there's always that Coimbatore talk or something here and there coming. Yeah. Even when they, on the road, Coimbatore particularly, I believe it is still like that. For my memory at least, whenever we went on a train and then take a cab and go, any freak accident, something happens, they don't come and hold your collar and that talk is not there. Enang vandu ipdi idichu poting ar paathu varalam illing cheer cheer poncha nee pong onnu maal illing illa engalukku onnu maal illing nee kelam pong. So very respectful.
Meer maatladinappudu kuda chaala paddhatiga chaala soft ga untadi. Naaku entuko Coimbatore tirigaanu Kollachi shooting appudu chusanu. Meer maatladutunna Coimbatore gutku vastundi andike adi adigaanu.
That little vanga, even the kids they call them vanga saaptingla thangam sami, all that happens.
Ana meeru tamil household lo perigaru, Jyotika garu hindi speaking person. జనరల్గా ఫాదర్ మదర్ వేరే వేరే లాంగ్వేజ్ అప్పుడు ఒక కామన్ లాంగ్వేజ్ ఇదర్ హిందీ ఆర్ ఇంగ్లీష్లో మాట్లాడుకుంటారు. మీరిద్దరు ఇంట్లో ఏ భాషలో మాట్లాడుకుంటారు? పిల్లలు మీతోటి ఏ భాషలో మాట్లాడతారు?
ఇన్ ద ఇన్ అమెరికన్ ఆల్ దేసే లైక్ అమెరికన్ బాన్ కన్ఫ్యూజ్డ్ దేసీస్ ఏబిసిడి దేసే అది మరి. హియర్ వన్ లిటిల్ కన్ఫ్యూజన్ హ్యాపెన్స్ టు స్పీక్ ఇన్ హిందీ ఆర్ టామిల్ ఆర్ ఇంగ్లీష్. ఇట్స్ అ మిక్స్ విచ్ హ్యాపెన్స్. వెరీ క్యూట్ Tamil they speak and very cute Hindi they speak.
Okay, with the mom in Hindi them. And with you in Tamil.
Yeah, when I also show off my Hindi and they laugh at me.
okay. But meeru conscious ga pillalu Tamil nechukovali ani vaallu insist cheyadu meeru kaapina taata garu untadi grandfather Sukumar garu might feel like no namma Tamil la
pesu. They have grown here. Appa takes them to every day Appa's duty is to drop them at school.
Oh, okay.
So first thing in the morning as they get up and they put their uniform, sit in the car, everything that's on a Ganapati song, on a Saraswati song, on Murugar song, they all have to by heart and they all, like my brother's kids also, they all like one, it'll be like a school van. They all go together and everybody will take turn and they talk these things. Appa is into literature, Tamil literature. Yeah. So they, more than me, they know a lot of songs, devotional songs.
So they're still connected to their roots thanks to Appa. More. నేరుకు నేర్ 97 ఆ టైంలో డెబ్యూ చేశారు, తర్వాత ఫ్రెండ్స్ నంద, తర్వాత కాక మీ జర్నీని నేను సినిమాలే కాదు ఆఫ్ స్క్రీన్ కూడా చూశాను. డిడి పొదిగేలో మరీనా బీచ్ ముందు ఒక ఇంటర్వ్యూ, సన్ టీవీ మిమ్మల్ని ఒక బస్సులో తిప్పుతూ ఒక ఇంటర్వ్యూ చేశారు.
ఓకే,
అప్పట్లో లైక్ 20 or 25 ఇయర్స్ బ్యాక్ నేను అన్ని చూశానన్నా.
ఓకే,
అప్పుడు సూర్య చూసినప్పుడు టిపికల్ చెన్నై బాయ్ 90s అంత మాత్రమే స్టైల్ అంతేమి పెద్ద పట్టించుకున్నాం కాదు, ఫేషన్ హెయిర్ గీర్ అన్ని. 2004-2005 తర్వాత నుండి బికమ్ లైక్ గజనీ అని తర్వాత సన్ ఆఫ్ సూర్య వచ్చేసరికి ఒక స్టైల్ ఐకన్ అయిపోయారు.
ఓకే,
నా సస్పిషన్ వచ్చి జ్యోతిక గారు మీ లైఫ్లో వచ్చినప్పుడు తర్వాత నుండి సడన్గా ఒక స్టైల్ ట్రాన్సిషన్ కనపడింది. యువర్ ఆల్వేస్ అ గ్రేట్ యాక్టర్, దాని ముందు ఇచ్చారు. ఇస్ దేర్ ఎనీ రోల్ జ్యోతిక గారు హ్యాజ్ ఇన్ యువర్ స్టైల్ అండ్ ఫ్యాషన్ గేమ్?
డెఫినెట్లీ ఐ వుడ్ సే లైక్ Nalini Shriram was doing our costumes for Gajani, but other than that, for the songs, my costume designer was Jyotika.
Oh, okay.
We both have gone shopping and we both have Hrudayam Ekkada Unnadi, the song costumes were a mix of Jyotika's and
but events appudu kuda chusaru simple butla interviews appudu simple butla iskunna t-shirt jeans
some audio functions or other functions. I used to go shopping with her. She has an amazing sense of fashion or any lifestyle or to be with life also, to learn life, to be a better person. Her choices of, the attitude she got for life, everything I think I've learned from her. I am actually nothing without her.
Okay.
Whatever I am is because of her.
You have a lot of Filmfare Award. Every time you go get an award also, you kind of dedicate to her. So like charming, you're like an ideal.
I think they do a lot for one
younger
person.
Couples, we always need somebody older to look up to. Our parents are another generation away. We want somebody closer. So ippudu naaku meeru kalise aa Nescafe ad chestinappudu nunchi aadarsha dampatulu ante for me it was like Surya and Jyothika. So it's like so charming, even after so many years meeru inka aama gurinchi anta premaga maatladutunte chodadaniki maaku very cute. It's very charming.
It's a blessing if you are surrounded by positive people. Even if something happens for a long time, for 2 years or 3 years, something is not going the way I wanted to. If I just sit and have a conversation with Jyothika, life changes for me. Life becomes beautiful for me. I feel like, oh wow, actually I'm having a very blessed life. And what am I like getting worried of? So in life in general, if you have a companion who's going to think of your growth, I think be it friends or be it your director or be it your family or be it on a journey, you have somebody who's actually going to help you grow as a person. It can be even one half an hour conversation. No, it's just not a random conversation, but half an hour conversation, somebody is able to help you think ahead in life or put you, give you one perspective in life. I think those are the most important moments in life. And if you have that connection, you're blessed. So I feel I'm a very, very blessed person to have Jyothika in my life. Not only me, my kids, the rest of my family. She's always been like one guiding light, one lighthouse. Yes.
Wow.
So truly she's been like, even from her family side, I've always seen her, because of her, the family bonding always becomes stronger and stronger. For some reason, because of her work, because of her age, because of some other things which happen in life, sometimes you get to that little oil you need. Sometimes it becomes a little tight. Everybody is stressed with certain things, but she's always been that binding factor for us. She makes everything better, and I don't know, she's a little very, very one holy soul, blessed soul. So to have her in the room, beat her friends, we see that energy change when she walks into the room. We see a big energy shift.
Wow. And I think also Jyothika ma'am is so lucky, endukante mogol general ki ent express cheyaru ala avid gurinchi chesina feelings unna cheppukodam raadu mogol ki. And you play multiple roles. You're an actor which is full time, and then you also have 2D. I know Rajshekar and all team is there. Adi kaakunda family time, family ante utti club jailam. Kids and wife anlo. Kids ki kids time ivvali, wife ki wife time ivvali.
Sir, I think that's the most important thing in life. To be that family person.
Family person. So, ee family role okati undi. Shooting lenappudu, when you're not shooting, how does an average Surya day or week look like? Meer schedule esukuntara? Is there a team or secretary who makes your schedule? How do you balance time between all these responsibilities?
Right now, I don't shoot 10 days in a month.
Okay.
20 days I shoot, even 15 hours, 20 hours also I don't mind.
Okay.
20 days I give, if I'm not doing a film, and 20 days goes to the schedule, and 10 days I don't do anything. I just go and sit at home with family. There's a pet, Kobe is there. I'll have to hug her and kiss her and play with her first before I can hug my wife also. Then of course Diya and Dev's time, be it school time, parents, teachers meeting, basketball, and of course, try to balance that 20 days of gap with family in that 10 days. That's what happens. I think for me personally, I would always want to remind myself also, as men, we always forget, work comes, work happens. I think that I missed a lot of growing up days with my daughter. I think somewhere I matched up with my son. COVID made us all even more closer. I think there has to be a very good balance between family and work, and definitely a very special particular time for the wife.
మీరు చాలా క్యారెక్టర్స్ ప్లే చేశారు త్రూ అవుట్ యువర్ కెరియర్. ఆఫ్ ఆల్, ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యాడ్ టు పిక్ విచ్ వాస్ ద టఫెస్ట్ క్యారెక్టర్ ఆర్ అట్లీస్ట్ వన్ ఆర్ టూ విచ్ యూ హ్యాడ్ టు గెట్ ఇన్ టు. కొన్ని క్యారెక్టర్స్ ఈజీగా ల్యాండ్ అవుతారు, యూ నో, యూ కెన్ ప్లే ఇట్, యు బ్రీజ్ త్రూ ఇట్. వాట్ వాస్ దట్ క్యారెక్టర్ విచ్ యూ హ్యాడ్ టు లైక్ పుట్ ఇన్ అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ ఎఫర్ట్ టు గెట్ ఇన్ టు?
A director helps you with a lot of research material. Mm. They help you with, you know, what this character would have done before the scene started, or you know, after the scene cut, what this character would have done. Mm. What is the, you know, the world around that character is usually done or researched or talked or, you know, discussed with most of the directors. I personally, I rely on my personal experience. Mm. It can be past experience. Mm. It can be some memories which I don't want to revisit also. Mm. I might have buried those memories. I don't want to revisit them. Mm. But some scene will come, some emotion will come. I have to go and dig those graves.
Okay.
And I personally like to relive those emotions and also be that character. I can't forget myself completely when I'm acting and be that character.
Yeah.
I like to have some control over the craft. It can't be like, no, one take only I can be, it's a magic and I can't do the second take. I like to do 3-4 takes. Like more than the third take, the fourth take also becomes mechanical. You'll have to implant certain things, some continuity for the other actor, for this, that. You'll have to implant certain things. Maximum that 3 takes, I think maximum I
like. But like Mir chasing the characters, which one was you think?
That's what I, so because I rely on my past experience, I think a lot of here and there complex characters are there, but in Surya Son of Krishnan to play a 60-year-old was a challenging part for me. Other characters mostly was from my age. To play an elder person whose life I have not lived.
Correct.
That was a little challenge, but thanks to Gautam's you know, complete love for his dad, he had witnessed each and every moment, you know, with his dad, which was, you know, so clear, crystal clear, that you can enact and be that person. You can be Krishnan.
జనరల్గా మా ఇంట్లో డిన్నర్స్కి ఏదైనా అనుకోకుండా ఫాదర్, నేను, మా అన్నయ్య కూర్చుంటే ముగ్గురు ఒకటే ఇండస్ట్రీలో ఉన్నాం. సో తెలియకుండా మా డిన్నర్ టేబుల్ కాన్వర్సేషన్స్ కూడా అంతా సినిమా 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 గురించి అవుద్ది. అలాగా శివకుమార్ గారు ఇస్ అన్ యాక్టర్, కార్తీజ్ అన్ యాక్టర్, అండ్ యువర్ అన్ యాక్టర్. మీరు కూడా అలా ఎప్పుడైనా గుంపు అయినప్పుడు తెలియకుండా సినిమాల గురించే కాన్వర్సేషన్ వెళ్ళిపోతుంటుందా? And other family members try to pull you out, or how is your average dinner table conversation in the Sivakumar household?
All that comedy happens. So growing up days, we never spoke cinema.
Oh.
So Appa's way of living is, he's done 170 films. Mm. We must have gone to a shooting spot because Appa happened to shoot on a summer holiday in Ooty.
Okay.
Or maybe, you know, he was in Aircard and for some reason we went there. I only have 2 or 3 memories of being in his shooting spot in 170 films.
Okay.
And that also happened all before when I was 12, not after 12. And even if a shooting was happening right behind my house, we were not encouraged to come or been invited or been informed. So no movie talks happened, and I was unaware of film industry, icons, technicians, you know, the legends, directors, writers, camera people, none of them I knew them by name, by face, till I was 23, till Neerku Neer happened.
Oh God.
Like how an outsider will see Maniratram Garu or Ilayaraja Garu or P.C. Shriram Garu, Kamal Sir, Rajini Sir, like a fan, how from far you, whatever you know about them little bit, that's my knowledge about cinema. But now with Karthi coming in, we talk.
So then with you and Karthi, it's a lot of cinema conversation.
Sometimes it happens.
No, not planned, but usually.
One different scene setup happened or different stunt happened. I jumped from here and today I did a long lengthy sequence. Today, you know, this lighting was very different. So some weird conversation, sometimes it happens. We get very involved in it. I don't talk about cinema still.
Okay.
Karthi can speak, Joe can speak.
Okay.
I still can't say like I did this shot, oh, superb shot. In 42 films and 27 years, I can't on a dining table say, today I gave a fantastic shot.
Really?
That never comes for me.
What?
I wish I could have done it better. Unnecessarily, I gave one blink in between.
Oh God.
This dialogue I didn't say continuously. I didn't, that one peak emotion, maybe I should have hit, no? That will all be running in my mind. But it never comes. Karthi will say, the shot to pitch theriyuma eppadi panna theriyuma and he will come and full or single shot dialogue he will monologue he will be able to say.
I think it's a younger brother syndrome, that confidence.
A little loving themselves, yeah. Praising themselves also happens, and yeah. It is beautiful. It is it's a beautiful way to see them enjoying their work, yeah, and that confidence comes.
And when you Karthi started off, you were already in a decade industry. You were almost unnar pain unnar. So probably he used to more look up to you for advice. Ask maybe I'm doing the script. Can you hear once or second suggestion sometimes or something. Today he's also done a lot of body of work, 25 films chesaraina. He's also an accomplished actor in his own right. Is there any point of time where you asked him for his opinion or he had any remark like on your performance or acting? Does that happen, or did you ask him to hear a script, hey pudichidha nee or vaati kele apdi something, anything like that ever happens? Or
in spite of appa being in the industry, we were never treated as actor's son. Mm. Even in school, sometimes PT teachers say, hey, nee nadigar pai nee nadigadanda popar and so na, I know why an actor's son should always act. And I always wanted to be, you know, sometimes they say like destiny takes you back to the road which you always avoided. Andha maradha aachadu. So appa has never heard my script or never asked a director or never asked a producer or never assembled a project.
Okay.
Or actually he's not come to my shooting spot also. He's just come to Singham, I think 3 shooting spot, because he did Sindhubari Vidhar in Vizag.
Okay.
So he knew that I'm shooting in Vizag, and it's long time that I've shot in Sindhubari there, and okay. I like to go. Amma appa came, and hardly they came to the shooting spot, okay. And they went back. So Karthi also, and I've also not taken my scripts to appa and asked for an opinion. Karthi also, he's never asked for any help.
From you?
Yes. He's
even an opinion, not to set up a project. But
because he's been Mani sir's assistant. He started his career as Mani Ratnam sir's assistant, and he almost wrote a script also.
Oh wow.
Yeah,
this is
he was able to almost put a script together, and he's done his research while working with Mani sir. He's also parallelly done research, met real life people. It's kind of a underworld subject only. So he's kind of done all that together. So he's fairly got a knowledge of how to construct a scene, how to see the screenplay, where there's a dip. If the scene is not entertaining, like even if it's one scene, it should have a beginning, it should have an interval, and it should have a climax. One scene should have a high point. He will be able to maybe discuss with the director, and that's why a lot of new directors he's able to work with and still able to give wonderful films for us.
Okay.
So that is very good about Karthi. I think for anybody, you are there, you can have to stand behind them. When they are falling, you can catch them. But I think it's the best way is to cross the bridges alone.
Great.
You will have to let them cross the bridge alone.
Great. And coming back to Kangwa, meeru chaala mass commercial theaters tho pani chesaru. Hari garu tho 5 films chesaru. Tarvata Murugadas garu tho 2 films chesaru. And Gautam Menon garu tho 2 films chesaru. And K.S. Ravi Kumar garu tho chesaru, like a lot of mass filmmakers tho chesaru. And now again we are working with another Sivagaru, Sirutai Sivagaru, like a very commercial mass filmmakers. What is different and new about Sivagaru? When you director tho pani chesinappudu, this is very unique to Shiva. This is what I like about him, anipinchundi kada. What about Sivagaru?
I think Sivagaru's visual sense is fantastic. As I told you, he was a editor first at the age of I think 13 or something. He became an editor. And from 13, then he went into a film school. He actually studied well, and he's a gold medalist as a cinematographer. And thanks to Nagarjuna garu, he gave one pat on his shoulder and said, you know, you can be a director. And from then life changed, and from a cinematographer he became a director.
Yeah, first Telugu lo teesaru, but I thought director direction department nunchi vacharu anukunna. Wow.
No.
Okay.
So that story also Nagarjuna sir was supposed to do, and some date clash happened, and sir couldn't continue, and he said please go ahead and do this film with anybody, and then Gopichand garu did this film. And so like that, Shiva garu's approach is visual. Like he will say, like you have to walk in a certain way or stand in a certain way, and he knows a clap moment, elevation scenes. He's very good at, and a big fan of Rajamouli Garu, and he's big fan of all the cinemas he's watched, you know, here in Telugu, and he's watched the theater experience, and he always loves a commercial cinema, but with the right emotion. He mixes a very good emotion with a lot of commercial moments. So I think that's what is like how I think they all love and protect their protagonist so much.
All mass directors love their heroes.
Yes, that's what I think in an interview also I spoke. Ajit sir said, now you know why I didn't let go of Shiva, because they back to back and continuously did three or four films together. Almost 10 years, one actor and director working together for close to 10 years. What a beautiful journey it is. What a beautiful understanding between each other. So I had the best times working with Shiva Garu.
Okay, great. Quick, rapid fire questions. Small, simple ones. Okay. Who is your Chellakutti, Diya or Dev?
Oh, come on, yeah. I have two laps.
One Diya. Select your school. Select
your I really can't. No, it's not tearing apart my heart.
Okay, who is your harshest critic? Jyotika Garu, Sivakumar Garu or Karthi?
Jyotika.
Oh. Oh my God.
Yeah, never. No
okay,
bias.
This is an interesting one. Best actor award or highest grosser of the year?
Why not both here? Why can't I be greedy?
Smart. Very good one. Very good one. Okay. Love story or action film? Comfort zone. No, this box office pressure. If you had to choose, both will give the same result. Ankunte, what would you go for?
Anything which talks about life is definitely good. The
love story.
The action film also should have a lot of love, and the love story also should have one right amount of. It can't be too. As I said, that 49 is happening. At this age, connected love story can happen, but you should have a balance between both. I will miss the other one if it's not there.
Studio Green or 2D Entertainment?
See, I would say Studio Green is the mother company. Everything started off with Studio Green. In fact, Karthi's career started because of Jnanavir. He spotted Karthi's craving, he spotted Karthi's passion. He made us all sit on a table and why can't you all talk? You both are brothers and you have father. Why are you as a family not understanding what Karthi is wanting? I didn't know this, and I think Appa and Karthi had this conversation. Surya is still not taken off. He's still in the runway. The takeoff time has still not come for him, and another brother coming, it's going to take some time. But Jnanavel had that thing saying like, no, we can't push it any further, and let's do film for Karthik, and that's how Parthiviran happened.
Wow.
So if not Jnanavel, so many beautiful things in family wouldn't have started. So lot of, I don't know how to thank Jnanavel ever. To do a production, to be not let the market control you. Say, your market exploitation is only so much money. You can't invest beyond this. Your command over the market is only this much. You and you, this director acting, you can't do more business. Nobody can talk to him like that. He will say the product will talk. Like nobody can say like a Telugu film can't be sold for so much, and they came with Bahubali and they made that market explode. So like that, I think hopefully Kangua will cross all borders. And make Jnanavel a very very happy person. So I'm happy to always associate myself with Studio Green whenever there's an opportunity.
You can 2D akkadinche vachindi SR Prabhu akkadinche, so it's like the mothership, like
correct.
Great. థ్యాంక్ యూ అన్న, థ్యాంక్ యూ అ లాట్ ఫర్ యువర్ టైం. నాలాగా చాలా మంది ఫ్యాన్స్ తెలుగు స్టేట్స్లో, తమిళ్లో, దే వాంట్ టు నో లైక్ యువర్ పర్సనల్ లైఫ్, యువర్ రిలేషన్షిప్, యువర్ హోమ్ టౌన్ అండ్ అప్బ్రింగ్ అండ్ ఆల్ దాట్. అ లాట్ ఆఫ్ గ్రేట్ ఇన్సైట్స్ యూ హ్యావ్ గివెన్. ఐవ్ సీన్ యువర్ అదర్ ఇంటర్వ్యూస్, బట్ పర్సనల్ లైఫ్ గురించి ఇంత ఫ్రీగా ఓపెన్ గా మాట్లాడాలి. థ్యాంక్ యూ
టు మై బ్రదర్, థ్యాంక్ యూ. ఐ హ్యాడ్ టు ఓపెన్ మై హార్ట్ ఈవెన్ మోర్ అండ్
థ్యాంక్స్ అన్న, థ్యాంక్స్ అన్న, ఇట్స్ అ ప్లెజర్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ ఫర్ గివింగ్ మీ దిస్ టైం అండ్ looking forward to fantastic films from you.
Thank you.
And great adventurous stories from you.
Sure enough.
God is always kind. Life is beautiful. And wishing you all luck.
Thank you. One small thing if I can add. Meeru mee WhatsApp DP for many years okati pettukunnaru, oka saying. If you want to walk fast, వాక్ అలోన్, ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు వాక్ ఫార్ టేక్ పీపుల్ అలాంగ్ అని. ఐ మీన్ మీ డీపీ కింద పెట్టుకున్నారంట ఆ వాట్సాప్ ఆ మెసేజ్ని, అండ్ దట్ వాస్ ఎప్పుడు చూసినా ఇట్ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ గాట్ ఇంబైబ్డ్ ఇన్ టు మీ అనమాట. ఐమ్ లైక్ ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు వాక్ ఫార్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు టేక్ పీపుల్ అలాంగ్, యూ నో ఇఫ్ యూ వాంట్ టు వాక్ ఫార్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు టేక్ పీపుల్ అలాంగ్ అని సమ్హో సంబడీ ఐ లుక్ అప్ టు. మీరు ఆ డీపీ పెట్టుకునేసరికి ఇట్ లైక్ ఐ కైండ్ ఆఫ్ ఇంబైబ్డ్ ఇన్ టు ఇట్, అండ్ ఐ ఆల్సో ట్రై టు ఫార్మ్ అ నైస్ క్రియేటివ్ టీమ్ అరౌండ్ మీ, యూనో, అండ్ ఇట్స్ హెల్ప్ మీ అ లాట్ బోత్ ప్రొఫెషనలీ అండ్ పర్సనల్. ఈవెన్ ఓన్ యువర్ లో డేస్ యూ షేర్ ఇట్ విత్ పీపుల్ ఫ్రమ్ యూర్ సేమ్ ప్రొఫెషన్, సో హ్యావ్ నైస్ బంచ్ ఆఫ్ పీపుల్ అరౌండ్ మీ. ఐమ్ సో థ్యాంక్ఫుల్ దట్ ఫ్రమ్ 2014-15 ఐ బీన్ సీయింగ్ ద డీపీ ఆన్ యువర్
పాజిటివ్ పీపుల్ అరౌండ్ యు ఆల్వేస్. థాంక్స్
అ లాట్ అండ్ థాంక్స్ అ
లాట్. వి ఆర్ నథింగ్ వితౌట్ దెం.
నో, యు బీన్ లైక్ అ మోటివేషన్ ఫర్ మీ అండ్ సో మెనీ అదర్ పీపుల్ ఐ నో, యు నో, ఇట్స్ బీన్ అమేజింగ్. థాంక్స్
థాంక్యూ సర్, థాంక్యూ ఫర్ ఆల్ ద లవ్.
థాంక్స్.